America. Jesse Jackson for president. Free Nelson Mandela.